Trump is returning to social media in a few months with his own platform, spokesman says. Former President Donald Trump is coming back to social media, but this time with his own network, a Trump spokesperson told Fox News on Sunday. Jason Miller, a longtime advisor and spokesperson for Trump's 2020 campaign, told Howard Schultz on Fox's Media Buzz that Trump will be returning to social media in probably about 2 or 3 months. He added Trump's return will be with his own platform that will attract tens of millions of new users and completely redefine the game. This new platform is going to be big, Miller said on Sunday. Everyone wants him and he's going to bring millions and millions, tens of millions to this platform. The announcement comes after Trump was permanently suspended from Twitter and other social platforms such as Facebook following his incitement of the U.S. Capitol riots on January 6, where hundreds of Trump's supporters stormed the U.S. Capitol buildings, leaving 5 people dead. Following Trump's ban on Twitter, Jared Kushner, the former president's son-in-law and the senior advisor, intervened when the other aides attempted to get Trump on freeing social media platforms such as Parler and Gab.